way out there.
Oh, no. Oh, get out. Get out.
Oh, I wish I could track to you, buddy.
No, Alan. No, they're pulling Alan in.
I'm in.
Cool. Oh, that was the reason why I wanted to do that, to see if I could use any other torpedo powers afterwards.
Oh, that's right, we have to get those particles. This is going to be the fun part.
Oh, did they put torpedoes back to the way they were?
Well, I'm not in this second.
My spread's lasting for 30 seconds, so that's a thing.
Well, that part, yeah, but the lockout part is what I'm trying to find a good target on the test.
Oh, I only care about the one.
No, the lockout part would be nasty.
It would be terrible.
You'd want it back to the 10-second one.
I'm only running one spread, so it's fine.
Alright, for those of us who like to have, you know, torpedo builds and just rely on more than one power every 45 seconds to a minute.
Seems silly.
I need a BQ target. Alright, so, concentrate firepower up on the target, have high yields, the lockout is flashing on and off.
Well, the fact that it's locking you out is a great thing. I think that is one of the best improvements that they've done with this bounce pass.
You do realize that no other weapon profitability functions that way, right? You do realize that this is putting an undue burden on kinetic use. This is what's happening.
Get the goddamn particles, Odin.
I was about to start a really fun topic out.
All fucking particles are way out there. Fuck. I thought they're supposed to be around the base.
I think we're so big that we're, yeah.
Something keeps fucking teleporting me. It's getting annoying.
You know, there's one thing I need to, I want to see about that new mission now, Spencer. Can the core be healed?
Yes.
I'm gonna have some fun then.
Can who heal?
Can the core.
The core can be healed. Tank is gonna have a field day.
Oh shit.
White mage reporting for duty!
Alan, the outside of your, lovely pyramid is a mob spawner.
I know.
Yeah, it is.
I like it. I mean, literally, I bet there's 100 creepers over there now. Oh my god, you have to see these mobs on your freaking board, dude. I mean, on your particular pyramid.
Yeah, anytime I go by at night, it's crazy.
Oh, this is not gonna be good. Oh god, oh god, oh god.
Are you getting sucked in?
You got sucked in.
I'm out. I'm good.
How'd you get that fat ass out?
Power will, baby. Power will.
There we go. Take out those anchors.
It was one of those things where it was just like I'm listing to the left. I'm like, oh god. Going in.
It's going to be really interesting when we get to the third station with these big things.
Yeah.
Holy shit, Alan, you were talking about me using brick.
Yeah, Ponte? Yeah.
Oh my god.
There it goes. Bye-bye.
To the second one. Oh man, mistakes were made.
No, tank ya.
You overshoot.
No, I'm good. I'm out. These things might just be large enough that they generate their own gravity.
There's so much going on. Oh, there's my mouse.
Must not get sucked in. Must not die on video. Do you like my little mini fleet that's in here right now? They're getting the job done.
Just throwing down lots of torps.
I decided to put an improved command frequencies on because we're going to be in here for a while, so let's build a fleet.
That's actually a smart idea.
Yeah, might as well. Going to get at least three.
Where the hell is this part?
Oh no. Oh no! Hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo.
Starting to feel that pull.
Yeah.
I don't think you can get much more of this, Captain.
I got it.
What?
I got pulled in.
Oh no.
I wasn't paying attention.
I've turned.
Recording FYI.
Ooh, recording. Where's the trigger?
They hear me.
Oh, I didn't know Cam was here.
Wrong Cam. Just flying around looking at your bowl.
Oh lord, mistakes were made.
Hey, SOB, I agree with you. Fall should also be on a 15-second share.
Good.
And you know what else should behave the same way? Torpedo abilities. No lockouts, 15-second share.
Well, they are.
Without the lockout.
This thing is impossible to fucking turn. Holy fuck.
Seems to be a lot shorter than 5 seconds, though. I need to get double bridge officer abilities up. Then you get Hawking radiations for particles first. So I'm doing full burn with frickin' deuterium surplus, and I feel like I'm still not going anywhere.
Because you're not doing it right.
Obviously not.
You gotta say it right.
Oh man, I went too far.
Uh-oh.
Pushing, baby. Overloading the engine. I'm out. Woo!
Isn't that like your third time now?
I live life on the edge.
Literally.
On the very edge.
It's just to the limit.
Where's the next Hawking radiation at? Hawking Park, whatever the hell.
Yeah, way out there.
Oh no! Get out, get out.
Oh, I wish I could track to you, buddy.
Oh, Alan. No, they're pulling Alan in.
Can we get out and push?
I had to press the warp out button. What the?
That's not right.
I'm going in. I'm getting pulled in. I'm out here.
Well, that glitched horribly. So I pressed the warp out button and then somehow blew up. But was in one piece when I warped back in. I don't know.
That's their idea of warping out.
Alright, where's this radiation? I'm just sitting still right now. Oh, nope, nope, I'm barely moving out. I literally parked myself near the edge.
Oh, I think I goofed. Goofing happened. I'm out. I'm good.
You're like the boy who cried wolf with this.
No, like if you're watching it, it's like you see me go on the edge and literally I just stop and start going backwards and then I hit evasive and I get out. I'm like...
Got it.
I'm running a lovely rainbow disruptor build right now. There's so much stuff going on, I'm not sure which direction I am now flying. Just saying. That's a thing. The second base away?
Yep, it's gone.
Okay, guys, pucker.
Holy drift. Dude.
So, a part of me thinks I'm gonna drop all my power from my weapons and just shove it right into the engines right now.
That's what I kinda did. What?
Something was draining my
bullshit.
What, kill you or did it suck you in?
It killed me. Before I even got the warning to press the warp out button.
Loves you today.
And
yeah,
I.
That's what happened to me twice.
I had evasive maneuvers on too. And it sucked me right in.
Where's the damn ship we need to turn this crap in?
Oh, should probably turn on strategic maneuvering.
Might be a good thing.
There.
Oh man, I'm way out of here. He's beating on our little friends over here.
That's how you blow up something good. Oh, this is gonna be so much fun. Here comes a drip.
This is rough.
Yeah, this has to woke me up a little.
Just wait till you see Core Assault. If we can get enough over here for that.
There's like three of us on the cusp.
I'm just waiting to collect this damn particle before I zoom out of here. Zoom, zoom.
I'm trying to keep stuff off of Jupiter.
I'm coming to help out.
No, I got it. I think I'm going to try something stupid, though.
Thank you, Wendy.
I'm not going to answer that.
I got one more little trick up my sleeve for if I get stuck. The auxiliary warp core thing.
Yeah, I was just thinking I should have put that on there.
Man, deuterium surplus is nice here. That's all I gotta say.
What?
Oh man, I'm
in. Still not enough. Holy shit.
For the next batch.
So my suggestion is to never ever do this STF in a J.
Yeah.
Or a team of J's, because goddamn.
Alright, jetting back.
Darn it! I got stuck.
We only need a couple more.
I'm gonna try something silly.
Again?
Yep.
No!
Seems like Alan got sucked in yet again.
Fuck.
Okay, I see a couple Hawking particles. I got one. See if I can get there.
What?
I can find the Jupiter.
Alright, I hit the warp out after I burned everything. I was supposed to fly out and it didn't, so whatever.
This is slightly frustrating.
Yeah, first time I had to use that warp out button.
Got one.
I'm healing the Jupiter. It took a lot of damage.
Oxo inertial dampeners really helps out.
You know it. It's one of the reasons why I run it.
I think we only need like one.
I just dropped one off.
Oh, nice.
Clean up the trap.
Throw heals on that Jupiter. I know we don't have to, but you know, it's nice and nice.
Alright, so as it stands right now on triple, I can spam CF and then activate triple spread.
Don't let Spencer know.
Yeah. Spencer might actually be sad.
Hold on, I'm just writing that in the triple bug thread.
Triple bug thread. Torps are working. Something's wrong.
You know what else? Actually, it's something that needs to be buffed for a torp is torpedo transport warhead. It's doing good damage now. It just needs to be able to fire in from any angle. You shouldn't have the same firing arc limitations with transport warhead. You're beaming it over, not firing it out.
Oh shit, we still have a dreadnought.
Yep, going on it right now.
What the fuck keeps teleporting me?
I don't know, maybe it'd be the warping glitch.
No, not warping, like I was 9 kilometers away, and then it warped me in right on top of the dreadnought.
That's
not warp, teleport.
Thanks, Odin.
What?
Don't worry about it.
You steal a CF from me.
No. I stole 2!
Jeez. And that was advanced. No, that was not easy at all.
The maneuvering is the hardest part of this thing.
Guess yeah. What time it is now?
Peanut butter and jelly time?
Time to end this recording.
Nope, time to fly off into the distance.
Oh, let's sail off into the
hole.
Sail off into the sunset?
Go straight into a black hole.
That Time to fly into a black hole.